What's up, guys? Welcome back to Gamers Be Like. I'm Bond, and today we are looking at Shadow of the Tomb Raider running on Xbox One X in frame rate mode or performance mode, whichever you want to call it. So this locks the game at a 1080p resolution, but increases the frame rate from 30 up to 60. I believe it can vary, but 60 is the target. And that is pretty much it. So I hope you guys enjoy this footage, and I'll see you next time.
Please, no. I have money. I can pay.
I won't hurt you. You work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh, God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
This is Commander Rourke. All teams, get ready for Operation Blackout.
I know this figure. Ishel, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshel, the new moon. There's an inscription. Shakshel, the key lies beyond her gaze. Key. This is it. The entrance must be down there. Got to make my way down. Okay, this should work. All right.
This is Commander Rourke. I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together.
We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater. The carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read. this place. Holding cells. Find the temple Dominguez is looking for. Platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
Find a way to get to the other side. Have to raise that bell somehow.
Destroy that debris. Need to find a way to destroy that debris.